Hello everyone. Today I'm going to share you how to cook a broil chicken leg with my marinade is olive oil, a tablespoon of olive oil, a half teaspoon of soy sauce, and garlic and lemon. So you squeeze the lemon and then you grate in this size. This is good for one piece of chicken leg. So you add salt and pepper, and then you pull this up and marinate to your mixture that you made. So you need like at least an hour before broiling it. So you broil for 20 minutes, skin side up, and 20 minutes in the other side. Okay, and then you can serve it with steamed vegetables and baked sweet potato. So this is sweet potato. Just wash it really good and then just bake it for 400 degrees for 1 hour. Alright guys, so that is the easy dinner for chicken leg. You can serve this with, before you serve, you sprinkle with parsley. Alright? So that's dinner tonight. Subscribe to my channel and you're gonna learn a lot of easy cooking and cleaning and laundry and gardening. Okay guys, that's it I can share to you today. Until next, please subscribe, like and share. Lourdes McRae, cooking, gardening, and housekeeping. Bye for now. Thank you for watching.